Oh yeah, fuck, I got some nice ones. 10, 11 inches. You know that hole we went back to and talking to that guy for a while that day, that Sunday? I went back over there and tied up, and there wasn't nobody back there. And man, they're just, I was catching like 18 inches.
Hold the boat.
The three of these guys are about to fill up a couple of goddamn live wells right now. No, huh? We've been down. What time we get down here, Taylor?
There's one.
Like I said, they're fixing to fill up a couple of fucking live wells right now. We're doing it right now. They keep catching one after another here off the banks. Yeah, behind all these dots over here. No, we're just in taters.
Big old black one. I got me. Oh, come on, you bastard. Oh. There's one.
Damn, Brady. You're slaying hell out.
I know, Dennis. We're rolling.
I thought they said that you were like me on the boat.
Well, I usually am, but until
you're along,
whenever you.
So I bring you good luck.
Yeah. That's
half my. So half of your fish are mine.
Yeah.
Probably just blow them out of there now.
Damn, I can't get that little something too deep inside of me. He's bleeding a little bit. 8 or 9 inches. Look at them.
Hurry up. Someone else can do the... Oh, I'm going to stare at your fish for like 15 minutes
before you take it off. I'm proud of it.
Here. I got her back.